Oh, the Piko locomotive. Someone went berserk with the glue. There's supposed to be a lot on top here. But that's all missing. But it does have this little siphons. Or typhons, or what are they called? The loud noise makers. And it's got a bunch of detailing on top, which I was missing for another locomotive. So I think this one, yeah, I'll keep it around, but I don't know. It's a train that if you ask me never existed and shouldn't be in this color. And yeah, interesting indeed.